Hi, today my mom and I are pressure washing Tiptoe's pool. I plugged the hose into the pressure washer and then plugged it in the wall, and then we were ready to start cleaning. Tiptoe has been tracking so much dirt in here, and it's been pretty hot outside, so we figured it's a good time to give it a clean. He had absolutely no interest in getting out of the pool while we were doing this, so I just made sure that I didn't go too close to him. It seemed like he was loving all of the water spritzing on him, and he was walking around and having such a good time. About halfway through, I took the broom and I swept out all the water that was in there and then started again after Tiptoe did his little walkthrough. It ended up going so well and it was sparkling clean, so we filled it up. And once Tiptoe saw that, he rushed over again because he loves having a nice clean pool. He's pretty clean right now, so we didn't need to do too much cleaning of him, but I grabbed a toothbrush and I started scrubbing his feet a little bit to get some of that funk off there too. He loves when I scrub his butt, so I wanted to make sure I got that a little bit as well. Love you, T. Hope you had a good day.